Have you ever wondered whether priests can celebrate Mass without those distinctive style of garment they put on? In the early years of the church, vestments worn for liturgies were the same as the clothes worn in ordinary life. In fact, liturgical costumes were secular attires commonly worn throughout the Roman Empire in the early Christian centuries. The priest, in discharging his sacred functions at the altar, was dressed as in civil life. However, the custom of reserving newer and cleaner garments for liturgical use than those used in daily life gradually developed, thus bringing the concept of a special liturgical attire. Nevertheless, the sacred vestments have an important function in the liturgical celebration. 1. Vestments depersonalize a minister in a way. This depersonalization helps us center our attention not on the man, but as a celebrating minister of the liturgical action. Meaning that he who performs a liturgical function does not do so as a private person, but as a minister of the church and an instrument in the hands of Jesus Christ. 2. By the fact that they are not worn in ordinary life, they possess a liturgical character that helps one to be detached from the everyday and its concern and focus on the divine worship. And lastly, the sacred character of the vestments also have a symbolic significance in the Roman ritual. During Mass, a priest uses an amice, an alb, a cincture, a stole, and a chasuble. The amice consists of a white cloth connected to two long ribbon-like attachments by which it is fastened. Many priests choose to wear the amice either for reasons of tradition or to prevent other garments from sweat. The alb is the long white garment and symbolizes purity of heart. It reminds us of our immaculate clothing that every Christian receives through baptism. Thus, while vesting, the priest says, "Make me white, O Lord, and cleanse my heart." The cincture is a rope-like article worn by encircling the waist. The color may be white or may vary according to the color of the liturgical season. It represents the virtue of self-mastery. Thus, taken from first letter of St. Peter, the priest says, "Guard me, O Lord, with the cincture of purity, and quench in my heart the fire of concupiscence, that the virtue of continence and chastity may abide in me." The stole is the distinctive element worn around the back of the neck, and the two ends hung down parallel to each other in front, that identifies the state of an ordained minister. It is always worn during celebration of the sacrament and sacramentals. It's an abuse to wear a chasuble without a stole. Its color varies with respect to the liturgical season or feast day. Putting on the stole, the priest recites this prayer: "Lord, restore the stole of immortality, which I lost through the collusion of our first parent, and unworthy as I am to approach thy sacred mysteries, may I yet gain eternal joy." The chasuble is the principal and most conspicuous Mass vestment, covering all the rest. It is described in prayer as the yoke of Christ and said to represent charity. It is proper for the priest celebrant at Mass and other sacred actions directly connected with Mass, like the stole. It's normally of the liturgical color of Mass being celebrated.